It's a sight no parent ever wants to see.
It's awful to watch.
But school bus crash tests show the violent possibilities when buses are involved in traffic accidents. After debates in the past, seatbelts are still not required. Why hasn't the state taken any action?
There's a solution, and people are making intentional decisions to not put that solution in place.
An iTeam special report, tonight at 11, 13 Action News.